First, there's the runway event, and then there's the trunk show, the one-day sales event at which everybody can grab at the opportunity of purchasing a piece or pieces from the 2015 Haute Couture event. For many designers, it is an opportunity to further promote and sell their brand. For the public, it is a golden opportunity to get a closer and more intimate look at the designs and chat with their designers.
Most of the pieces, the outfits are made out of a traditional scarf called yazma in Turkey. They are not regular fabrics, they are all scarves. We turn them into dresses, pants and blouses, etc. And we have also different accessories for this line, which are made out of silk threads by hand. They are 100% silk and 100% handmade.
All the pieces shown at the fashion show, including accessories and shoes, were all on sale at the trunk show. The prices range from as low as $5.
We have been told that the trunk show last year was a great success. So I guess we will have some customers, at least not to buy, but to see the collections who missed last night. Show some interest in the products. That would even make us happy.
The trunk show was held upstairs the Baywalk Shopping Mall in Rodney Bay. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Ann Gastor.